want to spin the pin. Now when I'm doing it, I don't want to damage the top of the head. So I use another pin. In this case, I'm using a 1-inch pipe or a bar. I'm going to put the pipe wrench on here. I'm going to use the teeth of the pipe wrench to grip the pin. Lock it in here. Lock it up. Lock this. So you can see I'm holding it there. Now I'm going to push and pull this. If I were to go backwards, I'd damage the top here. So I'm not going to go that way. So like this, I drop it back down. The key is being perpendicular, then going out, and then stopping. And if you go from here, you can actually break the pin.
I can do these.
I'll always be perpendicular.
Yeah, if you get no movement.
Then one person pulling makes it go that much faster.